viewers, welcome to Madraasi Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to prepare Royal Falooda. Ingredients are sugar, milk, pistachios. I have soaked pistachios in water. You could refer my other video for how to blanch the nuts. Dried rose petals, rose essence, falooda or sabja seeds, agar agar, falooda vermicelli. Falooda vermicelli is a fine vermicelli. If you don't get this fine vermicelli, you can use the regular one, but use the unroasted one. Now soak the sabja or falooda seeds in water. We need rose jelly for this falooda. So let us start preparing the jelly. Boil water in a vessel. Now add the agar agar. Agar agar is also known as China grass, which is available in all grocery shops. You can also use ready-made jelly, but I want to prepare everything from scratch. That's why I am making jelly. Agar agar is almost dissolved. Add little sugar at this stage. Mix it until the sugar dissolves. Since we need rose color jelly, I am adding little rose essence. Mix it well. Agar agar has got dissolved and now it has come to the perfect consistency. Remove it from fire and pour it to a bowl. Keep it aside, let it come to room temperature. Once it reaches room temperature, refrigerate it for 30 to 40 minutes. First, let us boil the milk. Bring it to boil. We need rose milk for this falooda. So let me add little bit of rose essence to the milk. Mix it well. Milk starts boiling. Now add the sugar. Mix it well. Cook in medium flame until the sugar dissolves. Sugar has got dissolved and the rose milk is ready. Remove it from fire and bring it to room temperature. Let us prepare vermicelli. Heat a cup of water. Now add the vermicelli once the water starts boiling. Cook until the vermicelli turns transparent and soft. Vermicelli has got cooked. Now drain and rinse the vermicelli in cold water. Jelly has got set. Now cut the jelly into small pieces. Chopped jelly pieces. Now let us start arranging the falooda. Take a glass. Add the boiled falooda vermicelli and the soaked sabja seeds. Drizzle little rose essence along the sides of the glass. Add few pieces of chopped jelly. Now the rose milk. I have finely chopped the soaked pistachios, few pieces of them. Add a scoop of vanilla ice cream. Top it with pistachios, dried rose petals, and finely chopped jelly. Royal Falooda is ready to serve. Do like and subscribe with us for more videos.